Hello, I want to teach you something in Binance. I'm Naime. So we want to get to start margin trading on Binance app. So the Binance margin trading is a feature that allows you to borrow funds to engage in leverage trading. So leverage trading, you have to open your account, transfer collateral. By opening margin account, it's so easy. You go to trade, then you go to margin hapo juu, then you go to start now. Either you'll start the quiz, either if you have understood, you've read everything, you've watched the video, it will be good. So ready to start, you go to BTC, ensure you convert it to BTC for Binance support cross margin mods. Then cross margin works best as the risk is shared among your an isolated investment. So the margin is independent for each asset trading. So to the transfer collateral, you can go to the lines hapo juu, click transfer, utakuwa umetransfer like $10,000. Confirm transfer, itakuja kwa wallet yako ya margin account. Ensure imekuja kwa margin account, alafu unaanza trading zako immediately. So hapa tunataka kuonyesha video ya hiyo kuomba. So utaweka hapo 10,000, alafu uende hapo kwa 3x amount ya BTC. So uta confirm transfer ambayo itakuwa imeingia kwa ndio yako exactly to your margin account. This is just a repetition. So trading, you'll do this, you'll come here to M. That's when you'll borrow. Kama funds yako haitoshi, unakuja una type up hiyo funds, alafu kama vile inakuanga kwa spot, utakuja pia uklik hapo ni pesa ngapi kwa P2P, utakuja uklik hapo ni pesa ngapi unataka. Si kuna ile maximum wanakuwekanga times 2 times 3 times 4 hivyo, unakuja unaweka hapo. Then to selling, you need to come there, kuja hapo, ingia hapo, click hiyo. Hiyo ni kulipa sa deni ya wenyewe, ile profit umepata hapo chini ndio una sell hiyo BTC, na itabaki na profit yako, na utakuwa umelipa deni ya $20,000. So ulikuwa na 10,000 ya wenyewe, kumbuka utakuwa umepea na hiyo. So lesson 2, I want to show you something. And what is this? So after borrowing the amount deducted to your wallet, let me show you lesson 2. Okay, welcome again, and this is lesson 2. So I want to show you what is margin trading. These are simple, you can just view it by yourself. Kama uko na account ya Binance pia unaweza ingia hapo uanze kufanya mwenyewe, uanze kuangalia auto borrow and repay. This is just a lesson, a simple lesson that you can use it to understand well how it works. Wow, niko na homa.